Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. By default, all OptinMonster campaigns appear on all devices. But if you have a pro subscription or higher, we've made it super simple to create campaigns that appear only on mobile devices. In this video, I'll show you how to create a campaign that appears only on mobile devices using one of our mobile templates. But first, if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign, and then select the Templates option. Next, choose Mobile in the Filter options to view the mobile-specific campaign templates. Browse the templates and select the template you'd like to use. You can click Preview to see an example, or click Use Template to select it. Type a name and select the website where you want the campaign to appear, and then click Start Building. In the Builder, customize your design as much or as little as you'd like. For complete details on customizing your design, be sure to check out our documentation on creating your first campaign. I've left a link in the description. Next, head over to Display Rules. This is where you configure when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear on your visitor's mobile device. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. Since the goal of this campaign is to build an email list, I'll need to connect my email service provider. To do so, head over to Integrations. Click Add New Integration and select your provider from the menu. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy. But they also have a backup list stored with OptinMonster just in case. And finally, it's time to publish the campaign. When you create a new campaign, it's paused by default and will not appear on your site. The Publish page gives you the opportunity to do a final review of all the details of your campaign before you publish. When you're ready for your campaign to go live, simply select Publish and then Save. And that's it. The campaign is now live for visitors on mobile devices. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help.